Hello and welcome everyone to Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. This is Akshay. In today's video, I will be sharing with you information about an internship opportunity. I would like to inform you that recently, some of our students received placement offers from TCS NQT. We are looking to help more students through our platform. Do check our placement preparation packages. Links are added in the description section. If you are not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the campus opportunities, also internship opportunities, and you will not miss a single opportunity. So let's begin. Today I will talk about Replicon. Replicon currently offered software engineer training. This will be an internship opportunity at Bangalore location. See, they have clearly mentioned in a note, candidates should be willing to relocate to Bangalore for joining and training. Most important part, the test for this particular internship has already begun from 1st of February 21 and it will end on 8th of February 21. The duration of this test is 1 hour 10 minutes. So let us look at what are the instructions, job description, eligibility criteria for this particular internship opportunity. I would request everyone to go through this particular web page first. I have already added in the description box of this video the link where once you click on that link, you will come in this particular web page. And then please go through all the things, and if you fit yourself, then only apply. So we will look at the job description. Desired skill, Replicon is looking for good understanding of software development fundamentals, ability to convert the requirements to simplistic technical design, expertise in any of the scripting languages. These are the few desired skills they are looking for. After that, we will look at eligibility criteria. As job title is software engineer trainee. Educational qualification, if you are from 2020 batch, from BE, BTech, BSc, MCA, MSc, MTech with good academic score, that is 70% or more, and there should not be any backlog, then this will be a good internship opportunity for you. This is a paid internship opportunity. So for salary, they have offered 25,000 per month during internship, and after that the CTC will be 5.5 lakhs per annum. The duration is 6 months. You will get an opportunity to work with a good company, Replicon. So how you can apply for this drive? Once you click on proceed to test, registration form will open. Enter your name, email ID, location, phone number. Then select from drop down list gender, date of birth, upload your updated resume and hit the proceed button. This way your registration will be completed for this software engineer training Replicon internship. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you off-campus opportunities as well as internship opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubts, feel free to comment on the video. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram group for instant updates. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon so that you will get all the instant updates. Thank you and all the best for your application.